Hi guys, this is Sam from uberdrivernow.com. I actually just wanted to make a video of the latest Uber driver app update. And this is as of June 2018. When you open up the app, this is what it's going to look like. I'll show you where everything is because they've really changed it. So the go button is basically where you go online. I'll tap it. I'll show you. You're online now. And if you want to go offline, you tap here where it says you're online and tap on this go offline button. So that's the online offline button right there. At the top here, top left-hand corner where the magnifying glass is, if you tap on that, this is where you can set your destination for your destination filter. I'll go back on the top right here where it says $0. That's where it will show you how much you've made that particular day. If you tap on it, this is for today. If you click on see daily summary, it will show you the daily summary basically. And you can slide over to the left. This is the last trip you took. And you can tap on here where it says see all trips, and it will show you, all the trips that you took, all the way back. You can go back. We'll slide again to the right. Here's the quest. So right now there's a quest going on, so it's gonna, if I click on details, it's gonna tell me. So these are the, there's the quest going on from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Every trip that I take, I'll get $1 extra. Let's go back. And the last one is the trips completed this week. So that's what's gonna show me right here. And I can tap on the see weekly summary to get more details. Okay, now one little feature right here at the top left-hand corner, there's an eye right there. If I tap on that, it's gonna go into privacy mode where it's not gonna show me how much money I've made. And if I tap on it again, it's gonna start showing me my last trip. And there you go. At the top right-hand corner, that's the profile, and this is also where, if you tap on earnings on the left, this is where you can cash out your earnings. And go back. Profile is pretty self-explanatory. This is where your profile is. And then account is where all your account settings are. If I click on the bottom where it says app settings, if I tap on that, this is where I can change my navigation to whatever you prefer. Now, that pretty much covers it actually. The bottom, the three lines right here, this is also the same thing as when you tap on anywhere on this bar. So basically anywhere you tap on this bar at the bottom is going to bring up this screen. And here, once again, the magnifying glass is for your destination filter. So it's in two places basically. And then you have these settings right here at the bottom left hand, right hand corner. If you tap on that, this is where it'll show you what you're eligible, the trips that you're eligible for. And in the middle right here, it says see driving time. So if I tap on that, you can basically, you have to take a 6 hour break after every 12 hours of driving. And basically what that means is that, so if you're offline or stopped between trips, that time is not counted toward the 12-hour limit. But this is just some of the new policies that Uber has. And it's going to show you know, how many minutes you've driven or how many hours you've driven continuously. And then upcoming promotions is basically what it is. It's just all the upcoming promotions, the boosts and the quests, and all of that will show up here. And that pretty much covers it, guys. And I'm gonna be making another video, actually taking a trip, going online, accepting a trip, completing it. I will be making that video next. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you found it helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe. And there's gonna be a lot more useful content to come in the future. Take care, guys, and safe driving.